You know what it is. You know what it is. It's your boy King with an A guy back with another reaction video. Before we get into this, y'all already know what to do. Hit that like button, hit that share button, hit that subscribe button, turn the post notification on. Comment what you want to see me do next. Let's get into this. Alright. So there's a hit song right now going viral all over the internet. This Sleazy World Go, Sleazy Flow joint. You've obviously heard this song. Everybody heard the song. Everybody, stop playing. Stop lying. You might have heard it indirectly, but you heard it. You heard it somewhere. I didn't know this was the song until I actually typed the name. And like, well, I was like, oh, this is the guy who made this song that I hear everywhere. I don't have it on my Apple Music playlist either. You know what I'm saying? But I still know the song. So that's what I mean by when I say it's viral. I bet. Let's do this. We're going to see who had the better Sleazy flow.
Everybody put their Glocks in their phone.
Oh, so that's why they said all this shit was fake. Oh, I. I bet.
Everybody put their Glocks in their phone. What's your shit up? You got a stick on your shit, you got a 50 on your shit, put your shit in the air for me.
Last out we caught was at the store, we had to scrape. Lil bro hopped out tripping with that switchy, he didn't face me. They shot, they couldn't save him. We the ones getting busy up in the city, that's on my baby. They block like a drive through, ask the ops how much we slide through. Ain't beefing but you, they family, you get caught, then you gon' die too. Hold on.
Ain't beefing but you, they family, you get caught, you gon' die too. Damn, that sucks. That's why you gotta stay out the street shit, man, for real. You putting your whole family at risk.
Hold on. Stop the whip. Let me out this chopstick. Gonna leave him open like a zip. Zip him up. Tell buddy no mask to come and pick him up. Niggas faking, acting like they thug like till we hit him up. A lot of niggas don't like me. For what? I ain't even did shit. Make his bitch take dick to the head. I ain't even hit yet.
Oh.
How you mad she choosing me? I like what she do to me. She say she feel safer over here. This where the shooters be. She say ain't no paper up over there. Shit, she barely eating. She barely feed herself. She told me help. This nigga barely feed me. We don't do the social tweet. These niggas too internet. Going live trying to talk about who got shot. We don't get into that. Can you leave it up?
Hey, look, that's smart, man. You got yourself a hit record and you ain't snitch on yourself really too much. A lot of these dudes fuck up. You know what I mean? I like this Sleazy flow.
Up in the streets for me. I ain't trying to go to jail. Keep mentioning my name and all of your. Can you leave it up in the streets for me? I ain't trying to go to jail. Keep mentioning my name and all of your posts. It ain't hard to tell. If you get smoked, they gonna come looking for me. Nigga, you dumb as hell. This bitch think I love her.
Yo, he really talking that shit, man. I wish all rappers thought like Sleazy World Go.
She must be drunk as hell. I can't let no suck, bitch. I love how they suck dick. Once I get my nut off, bitch, I'm skating like some Chuck Fit.
Yeah? That's how you feeling? That's how you feeling, Sleazy World? Alright. Yeah, so that was a bop. 14 million views. Dropped in October. 194,000 likes. Yeah, I'm a sub for sure. I'm definitely gonna sub. That's a hit. So not only did Sleazy World go crazy with his record, now here come the industry doing what they do. Cause now Young and Ace and GMK. I don't know who GMK is, but you know what I'm saying? Young and Ace and GMK came up here and apparently did the thing. I'm a fan of Young and Ace. I think he's fire. You know what I'm saying? He definitely brings a vibe. So is it raining? Wow. It's raining. Crazy. Eyes get it. Oh, they definitely got the bigger body trucks out. They got the Tonkas out.
I ain't spend shit on this bitch, I ain't gonna lie. If KTA fuck with YNR, then they all rats. And when the pool get on the stand, the nigga, I'm gonna call that. Six block, tell him how we get up close and face shit. Y'all can ask Lil Crocker, he the one who got his face hit.
A nigga ran down, did Osama like Obama and him. Keep out 2-3 Glocks inside the car, even with my mama.
A nigga ran down, did Osama like Obama and him. Hold on.
Nigga ran down, did Osama like Obama and him. Keep out 2-3 Glocks inside the car, even with my mama and him. Hey, it's 32 shots inside.
Even with my mom and them, hold on. You know, you'll be hearing drive-bys and shit like that. A daughter in the car, whatever, shit like that. Yo, this way you gotta have it on you.
I just caught cause I got one shot inside my wood. And the nigga named Tay Shots posted in the bike with a 30 clip all black hood.
Nah, GMK go crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
From my op niggas wish we would. Wanna be gang, they wish they could. All these op niggas wanna be famous. Take them out of rap game, put them in the woods. Let's talk some.
Go ahead, grandma. Hold on, grandma.
Wanna be gang, they wish they could. All these op niggas wanna be.
Yeah, grandma.
Be famous. Take them out of rap game, put them in the woods. Let's talk some real facts. The only getting money was Lil Mitch ass. Stood over him and now he dead. What his bitch ass. Basker just fucked him an oppo. What her thick ass. Ace collecting bodies out of state. What his slick ass.
I can't smoke six, so I got smoke eight. Wait, what about Nitro, sprung of the dank. Nigga know I'm a shark, cause I jump my tank. They'll flip nigga car.
Niggas know I'm a shark, cause I jump my tank.
Like bike in the day. What about Tiki? What about Nine? What about Bim? What about Spaz?
What about Monkey?
To my nigga who hopped in the car and crashed. Talking about NAG.
Oh, nah, they really talking that shit, though. Like, they're really talking that shit. Talk about the ops and everything. Like, but they doing it fire. Like, nah, this shit hard. I don't know. This one's definitely better than the original Sleazy World. I ain't gonna rap.
You talking about nigga gon' hop out, get on your way.
Actually, I don't know yet.
Talking about ATK don't run out of shit and face him with no mask.
Talking about anything what we bang, but the crack from your ass that laid in the grass.
We put switches on the Glocks, we shooting. They too fat.
I take it back. It's not better, but it's definitely fire too.
They about to eat, knock off the bread one. Chopper make a nigga lean, just like he got red in him.
I don't fuck with none of you.
Chopper make a nigga lean, just like he got red in him. Yo, man, if you gonna come on a Sleazy Fall, make sure you doing your damn due diligence with the bars, please. We don't wanna hear no crap.
All on bitch and green. Don't put me in a mission shit. I'm stepping on shit you ain't never seen. I just bought a lot of choppers, 60 clips and red beans. I got blood on my mirror.
They gon' drop your case at first appearance. None of these bitches, that nigga can't take them serious. And niggas ain't scaring me. Niggas gon' pick no side, boys gon' die because they in between.
I post sister choosing me. We don't condone no foolery. She said she feels safer over here. This for the shooters be.
She said ain't no paper over there. Shit, she barely eat.
Niggas keep on dying inside the system. Niggas barely breathe. Still alive.
Shit. Nah, that shit wild, though. Hey, look, man. I see what's going on. I feel them. So, you know, the industry got their hands on it, like I said. Hit that like button while y'all here. Comment A guy while you're here so I can show you some love. But Pete, right? Uh-oh. Y'all done let Lil Baby get on this shit now. You know what I'm saying? You know what happens when Lil Baby touches a record. So that other joint, the original joint got 14 million. Young and Ace got 7 million in the last 30 days ago. And Lil Baby already had 2.9 million. Like five days ago. Oh, 6 days ago about type shit. Oof. I don't know. Who's gonna come out on top? It's good that Sleazy World still got the number one. Sleazy World though, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot.
Okay. Everybody put their Glocks in there or something.
Yeah, this is my Sleazy ready to go.
Put your shit up. You got a stick on your shit. You got a.
Yo, shout out Louis Knowles, man.
50 on your shit. Put your shit in the air for me.
Last out we caught was at the store. We had to scrape. Lil bro hopped out tripping with that switchy. He didn't face it. They shot. They couldn't save him. We the ones getting busy up in the city. That's on my baby.
That's right. That's
they right. Block like a drive through. Ask the ops how much we slide through. Ain't beefing, but you they family. You get caught, then you gon' die too.
Hold on.
Stop the whip. Let me out this chopstick. Gon' leave him open like a zip. Zip him up, tell buddy no mask to come and pick him up. Niggas faking, acting like they thug, like till we hit him up. A lot of niggas don't like
What? I ain't even did shit. Make his bitch take dick to the head. I ain't even hit it. How you mad she choosing me? I like what she do to me. She say she feel safer over here. This where the shooters be. She say ain't no paper up over there. Shit, she barely eating. Can barely feed herself. She told me help. This nigga barely feed me.
How you mad she choosing me? You a dive, you know what she was doing to me. We been.
How you mad she choosing me? You a dive, you know what she was doing to me. Yo, that could easily, I ain't gonna lie, I'm just say, I don't care. That could easily be about Quavo and that girl he was with. Soidi Sawuru Sawawa. However you say her name.
Been swiping spit for a little while, this shit ain't new to me. Acting like I'm chasing her or something, she be pursuing me. Can't hold you, she be telling me all the time, she wish that you was me. I ain't with that messy shit, I barely attest a bitch. I can't even brag about these thoughts, that shit be effortless.
I can't even brag about these thoughts, that should be effortless. Hold on.
And right Ferrari, I come through fresh as a peppermint. Ain't caught up in that other shit. They tripping on black excellent. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold a jet. 750 for a show, I gotta go, can't miss this check.
$750,000 to go see, yo, wow. $750 for a show is OD. It's OD. It's like every time a rapper announces how much they get for a show, other rappers are like, all right, babe, that's what he's getting. Y'all got to up mine. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like rappers should stop saying how much you're getting paid for these shows because you're only getting the next man paid more. Unless that's what we doing. You know, finesse the system back. Fuck it.
Fresh as a peppermint, ain't caught up in that other shit. They tripping on black excellence. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold a jet. 750 for a show, I gotta go, can't miss this check. Damn. Travel all around the globe, doing what I want with no regrets. She feel safe with us whenever she with gang and make her wit. Yeah.
We don't do the social tweet. These niggas too internet. Going live, trying to talk about who got shot. We don't get into that. Can you leave it up in the streets for me? I ain't trying to go to jail. Keep mentioning my name and all.
Lil Baby doing the A-God.
Can you leave it up in the streets for me?
Go to the Instagram. You gonna know the vibes.
I ain't trying to go to jail. Keep mentioning my name and all of your posts. It ain't hard to tell. If you get smoked, they gonna come looking for me. Nigga, you dumb as hell. This bitch think I love her. Ooh, we, she must be drunk as hell. I can't let no slut bitch. I love how they suck dick. Once I get my nut off, bitch, I'm skating like some Chuck Fit.
Okay. All right, listen, this is my opinion, right? The Baby definitely had the best verse on Sleazy World. Best verse. Young and Ace and them, you know, Young and Ace and GMK, I like how they were sliding on the beat. Like, that was tough. Pause, whatever, if niggas is weird, but whatever. That was hard. But Sleazy World, Go, and the Sleazy Flow original is honestly, in my opinion, like the best version of it all. It's a fact. I ain't gonna front. But you know, that's my opinion. Like I said, everybody got their own opinion. Feel me? Until then, y'all know what to do. It's A-God. This is my Sleazy World Go, Sleazy Flow, Young and Ace, featuring GMK, Sleazy Flow Remix, and Sleazy World Go featuring Lil Baby, Sleazy Flow Remix, Reaction Pack. Before you get out of here, you know what to do. Hit that like button, hit that share button, hit that subscribe button, turn the post notification on, comment what you want to see me do next. It's A-God, and I'm out of here.